Findlay Hockey back at the Cube hosting Springboro first period. Brandon Armstrong in the slot. He's turned aside by Jay Kiplinger for Springboro. On the other end, Brady Kiplinger with a look. But Nick Kuhlman pokes it away in the net. No score after one. The scoring opened up later on. Springboro wins 5-4.